to my channel. Today I'm going to do a little fashion Nova Curve fall haul for pregnancy. So I just kind of finished the summer one. There are like two different series on that, so go take a look. I'll have everything linked in the description below. But yeah, it's the first day of October. I figured I would do like one last fall haul so that, you know, you guys have something before I'm due. So if you don't follow me, it's your first time here. My name's Miss Peru. I like to do fashion hauls, lifestyle videos and things like that. I'm currently like 39 weeks pregnant. And I'm still doing hauls for you guys. So let's get started on this one. So this is like a really cute shirt. I actually got it in XL. And I'll link everything down below. I'm not sure what it's called, but it says good vibes only. It's like all tie-dye and it's just really grunge. So I like loved it. I matched it with this hat here from Fashion Nova as well. And then some little open toe boots, thigh highs, and it's super cute. So I love this fall look. With or without being pregnant, you don't have to sacrifice your comfort or your style. I think it's so comfy and it's so stylish, and I would still rock this out anywhere because it's still not too hot, not too cold, but it's still like seasonal, you know what I'm saying? So let me know what you think of this look. Also, this is my new hallway. We moved here in June. So I don't know if you guys noticed, I'm not in my old room anymore. So let me know if you want a room tour or like house tour or something like that. Cause we just kind of finished the nursery as well. So we are all ready for my baby. So let me know if you guys are interested in that. I did it like years ago in my old house, but we are in this new house. So let me know if you guys want that. Okay, so for this next look, guys, I just threw on a solid gray jumpsuit, which is super comfy. You know, still fits even after being 39 weeks. And I paired it with this fringe, like little bleached oversized jean jacket with a Fashion Nova men's hat that I stole from Fernando, even though I gifted it to him. And these cute open toe booties, they are also from Fashion Nova. So make sure to check it all out if you like this look. I think it's simple, but super casual, so cute, you know. I don't know, I might go out somewhere today looking like this. What's today? Is today Thursday? If it's Friday, I don't know, I might just go out. All I do is to go out to try new places to eat around here because we just moved even more south, OC. But yeah, guys, I'm loving this look so much because it's so comfortable. The only thing I would have to worry about, honestly, because I have a lot of boob sweat, and this is a gray cotton piece, is like your boob sweat will definitely show, which it's probably already showing right now because I'm hot as hell. Look at that. What the hell? This baby needs to come out already. I'm gonna have to dance until my water breaks. But yeah, what do you guys think of this? All right, so this is like a really cozy, like knit sweater and pant set, which I got in a very plus, like bigger size, cause I just like it like really loose and stuff like that. I'm assuming it looks so much better when you're not having a belly and like, you know, like how the girls, skinny girls wear it, but I figured I'll put it, you know, to use, and it could be, you know, hit, what is it, two birds with one stone. So I got it for cuteness and for comfort. But yeah, this is what it looks like. I also got these sheets from Fashion Nova. And I'm really loving this like soft little like earthy type of seafoam green, which I'm really feeling. But let me get close so you can see kind of like the pattern, the knit pattern. But yeah, guys, this is what it looks like right here. This is the back. Also, my hair is air dried and wavy. It's not straight, it's not done. You get what you get and you don't feel a fit. Okay, this is like my whole last week at home doing nothing, just chilling. Be lucky I did this video. No, I'm just kidding. But be lucky I did like at least do my makeup, because your girl has not had no energy at all except to sleep and eat and fight. That's it. But yeah, one last look, final looks. This is so comfy, guys. Honestly, I can see myself just taking my baby to the first doctor appointment in this. Like, I just hope it starts getting colder, because it's still hot. It is still hot, and I want to wear all of this, like all of it, every single day. Fourth look. We're almost done here, guys. Almost done. Let me adjust this camera. Also, I'm 39 weeks pregnant and I'm wearing high heels. So if I walk like a penguin, mind your fucking business. Okay, I'm not used to walking in heels. So, I mean, like this at least. But yeah, so this is the fourth outfit. It is a 1-2-3 piece. It comes in this little mesh turtleneck kind of dress, completely see-through. So they also give you this to put over it. This lady's body is like half missing because of my big old belly, but this is what it looks like. It's like a little vest to put over it, and it's very renaissance-y and like artistic, so I love it. And it does come with some matching undergarment. So that way you have something, you know, to cover yourself with, so you don't have all cheeks out, buns out. And this little purse here is enough to fit the patients I have left in this last trimester. It's also from Fashion Nova Curve. I'll leave everything in the description link below, guys. But yeah, this is such a cute little fall themed outfit, I think, because it's just like very toasty and burnt, and I love it. So don't know what I would wear to while pregnant, because I just stay home. I got invited to go to Jenny's dinner. Couldn't even make it because honestly, like, I could have just given birth in her party bus, ruined her whole night. And I wasn't about to do that, you know? But we can dream, you know? I'll wear this for Fernando when he comes home. Like, let's go to Paris. Let's go to Rome, Florence. Anyways, yeah, guys, I cannot wait to start traveling again. Getting my whole life back. So these outfits for sure are giving me life in the meantime. Let me know what you think of these outfits. Which one is your favorite? Leave a comment down below. And like, look how crazy my belly is. Almost like this dress. I want you to see these shoes, because I did not just put on these shoes for nothing. Baby, these shoes hurt, so y'all gotta see them. Woo! Okay. Now I need the camera to go up a little bit. Okay. All right, so this last, final, and fifth outfit is a comfy little striped, tiger striped sweater dress. So cute. I love that you pull it down like this is supposed to have like the shoulder, bare shoulder look. It also comes with this to cinch your waist. Obviously right now it goes above my belly, so it's not really cinching nothing, but it's super cute and I'm loving it. Just to let you know, Netflix The Tiger King season 2 is coming out in November officially. It's confirmed. So all right, my precious cats and kittens, make sure you get yourself a cute tiger looking outfit, because it for sure is nostalgic for the season and also for you know, the lockdown we had when it first came out. Like, that's nostalgic. Like, all I did was just eat and like order food and watch that. Super crazy. But yeah, tiger print, cat print, animal print is a must have for this season. And I could not do a fall video without it. Like, look at all my past fall videos, they all had like an animal print because it's just the vibe. And I love this one because it's just so comfy and I'm for sure gonna be rocking this and keeping this even after being pregnant. This is the back. So let me know what you guys think of this whole video, this whole look. Wish me luck, guys, on my labor and delivery, because I probably won't be getting another video in, at least not me, modeling, but maybe Fernando and like me rating like some of his fashion over my clothes, because I know I have a lot of men following me. So if you are a man following me, I'm going to show you a whole video of me rating all the Fashion Nova items that I picked out for my man, so, or my baby daddy. So make sure to stay tuned for that so you can finally see something that maybe you'd be interested in, because it's, you know, fan picked by me. But yeah, guys, thank you so much for watching. If you are into these videos, thank you so much. If you're a returning subscriber, I love you. And make sure, if you are new and you like these, make sure to hit the subscribe, thumbs up, comment, share, and yeah, let me know what you think. Wish you all a very beautiful fall season and autumn and lots of love and happiness, and thank you so much for staying a true committed subscriber if you are still here from, what is it, 2010? All right, guys, bye.